x multiplied by x is x squared. 25. Two numbers that multiply is 25. 25 multiplied by 1 is 25. Or 5 multiplied by 5 is 25. Let's try with 5. Plus. Minus minus is plus. Or plus plus is plus. Let's try plus because here is plus. Let's analyze if it is correct like this. X multiplied by plus 5 here. X multiplied by plus 5 here. 10x plus equal. Therefore, it is correct. Therefore, like this. Like this equal 0. Multiplication, therefore this equal 0, or this equal 0 equals, therefore eliminate this. Change the sign, minus 5. Finish.